Kenny.
Hello, YouTubers. This is another episode with the Butter Squad, and we're going to do my survival world.
The camera's backwards. It's not backwards, but it goes backwards. That's why we messed up. Don't forget about it.
Okay. Yeah, so this is our survival world.
Look, that's a potion.
We get Butter House. Earned it on eBay. Okay. So what are we going to be doing today? Oh, what the freak are you doing?
I should put owners, Austin Dillon, Butter Squad. Okay. Owners, Butter Squad. Butter, and then what?
Do you not know how to write butter? Okay, you do.
And then
write squad.
Oh, I'm kidding. Okay. I always get to forget. I don't know
where
the Q is at.
Top left.
Squad.
Squad. Squid. Squad. There.
Dillon and Austin?
Austin and Dillon?
No, Dillon and Austin? That sounds better.
No, it sounds better. Austin and Dillon. Since Austin is the first word of the alphabet. Like, A is the first word of the alphabet.
Whatever.
Come on. Yeah, guys, sorry about the suckiness of our videos. Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah. Soon we're gonna make them like really. Oh, burn. Owners, Butter Squad, Austin.
And. That was funny.
Right, whatever got to it. D. Weiland.
Yeah.
You suck.
Ew. Owners. Whoa, you can put it sideways like that?
Yeah.
Now you can, right?
No, you used to always do that.
I never knew that. I would have done that a long time ago.
Remember, you did that on that world we first made our first castle.
I never knew you can do that. Survival.
Yeah, we did that. Remember we said our castle or something?
Owners. Butter Squad.
You put a block out from the outside of our boat or something, and it said,
Is it nighttime? Okay, let's show the YouTubers our water. Okay, this is the furnace room.
Yeah, the furnace room right over here.
Ooh, we made him into cobblestone because we found a lot of cobblestone.
Yeah, you want to see our chest full of cobblestone?
Lots.
The bottom chest is the cobblestone chest. I don't know if you can see it, but it's... full, it's like the entire chest is full with cobblestone. All of that. Entirely cobblestone. And then this one is filled with,
yeah, they can see.
Redstone, a few dirt, gravel, some bones.
You know where I found a lot of, most of my diamonds? With the polar bear guy.
Yeah, Dillon found all the, Dillon found most of the diamonds with that outfit right there, the polar bear. The polar bear. I always get this. The polar bear is his favorite, I think his favorite, because he was wearing it for no reason. He didn't even know that it was his lucky costume.
You remember we were talking about SEO?
We didn't upload that video to YouTube.
That was funny.
I deleted it. My mom or my dad deleted it. But, it deleted itself because, my phone dropped in the water.
Oh, yeah.
And then the last time that it was updated, like, to my dad's computer, that was before we made the video of us finding diamonds. So it deleted that part whenever we first found our diamonds in this world.
That'd be funny.
Actually, our first time finding diamonds by ourselves without going on creative. So that really sucks.
This is one of the glitches, so people look right now. Look. Boom. You gotta do this. The boom. Boom.
Yeah, we
then you get another
out.
Block. Then you get another block.
Yeah, we figured that like out. And just for your information, we found all this butter. We didn't duplicate it.
See, look.
We and then you pick it up and you can use it for anything. But I am not lying whenever I say this. We found these diamonds and all this butter by ourselves. We did not cheat and do the duplication glitch. We only like do the duplication glitch whenever we need armor and we need swords and we need pickaxes.
We missed diamond pigs. What?
We were doing whenever Dylan wasn't here, I think I did it during the week. Now that won't have to happen since it's summer. But I was playing and then I did hard, so I got some armor. So that's why I have this.
Okay. Woo! That was a long video.
What are you trying to do? I'm
trying to find some diamonds. Holy.
Every time Dylan sees me with something that he thinks that you can only get on creative, he thinks that I go on creative.
Woo!
Like one time I got some grass, not a grass block, but like some grass. He started freaking out and saying, "You want on freaking creative?" And I was saying no. And then I showed him how I got it, and I grabbed the shear? Yeah, the shear, and I got some grass from the ground and showed him. So I keep on thinking you're trying to end the video whenever you grab a cheetah. Oh my god. I feel like going to get some of my Sprite, but see right there in the video, it shows part of the kitchen. I don't want to see. Let me just like, tell me if you can see me. Dylan, don't let your face be in the video. I'll know your identity. No, whatever, they already know it. They don't know mine, so they can't see my face. They can see your face only.
If you don't like, okay.
No one wants to see your ugly faces. Dylan? Dylan, I'm like freaking 2 feet away from you. I can see you.
Let's play Minecraft now.
Okay, let's play Minecraft. Okay.
Whoa, look at the small Cheeto.
Ew. Okay. What should we do? I feel like, you know, we need to go on survival and kill some Endermen so we can find the end portal.
There was this one kid I hated in my class. His name was Javier.
I don't really care.
Yeah, me too. And this kid was like so ugly. I wanted to knock him out.
He's my kung fu teacher.
And then I knocked him out. And then I punched him in the face after school. Everybody, hold up. Swallowed in a hot Cheeto. Oh!
Funny. Down your breathing hole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Owners. The fun is full. I don't know why I said that. Okay. So I think we were just giving a tour of our world. So I think we need to go down your way where we found all of the diamonds.
My world?
Yeah. We found all of the diamonds down Dylan's pathway, which is down here, the way that we are going.
right now, this very second. Do you know what I'm saying? Okay.
That's our layer.
It's right here?
Yep.
Right here?
Yep, that's our layer.
Oh, dang it, there's the stairs right there. Whatever. Right where the torch is. Okay. This is bed. This is our first piece of butter that we found on our... our first
butter!
Piece of
butter. Let's go back.
Yeah, it's my butter. And this is his sword. And this is the obsidian where we made...
the butter.
Earlier, exactly 30 seconds ago, where you saw the nether portal, we got the stuff to make it right here. Right here. We got some from right here. I think we got some from over here, but then we replaced it with cobblestone. Yeah. So all down these pathways is where we found all of the diamonds. So that was cool. Down there, my way, it's just a straight line forward, and it goes in a curve a little bit, but that's only because, it sucks. So, because it kind of went, somewhere where it's not supposed to go, and once it went there, I had to do a circle around it, and it freaking sucked. What are you doing, Dylan? Don't you think so? What are you doing? Dylan, I'm confused.
I don't know. Oh, butter.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Remember, Dylan, in the last video, that you jacked up, three times already? And you tried to show them my
name? Go down
there
again.
And you tried to show them my name?
Your name is awesome.
Oh, my name right there above my head? No! Don't, I'm gonna exit the game. Okay, you're trapped.
I'm not.
I wasn't even trying to go there.
I'm gonna go back. I need to go back.
Yes. Found diamonds.
You think you found diamonds? No.
Dylan, your face isn't even supposed to be in the video. It's just supposed to be the screen.
Okay. Yeah. Leave a comment and tell us what game you want to play next.
We would actually like a scary game to play.
You know? White noise?
We like white noise. White noise to teleport down. Don't do that.
I know. I'm awesome.
That damages my phone case.
No.
Okay, Dylan. Seriously? Dylan! Dylan! Okay, you can use your finger. So maybe a horror game or maybe something scary. Remember, this is Xbox 360, not Xbox One, not Xbox 7020. I know Xbox 7020 hasn't come out yet, but
it's Xbox One. They haven't even made an Xbox 7020.
They're making one.
No, Kristen, are they making an Xbox 7020? Told you. They changed it to Xbox One.
Well, dang, they suck.
Okay.
Doses. Did you forget the outro?
Oh.
If you didn't like the video, please subscribe. If you did like the video, please subscribe also. Okay. So this was the end of our video. And please leave a comment below saying whatever game you want us to play next. Please let it be a scary game. And whatever game is probably voted the most, we will pick. So, bye. This is the end of our fourth video. And I hope you liked it, which you probably didn't. But whatever, I don't really freaking care. And stuff. Okay. Have a great summer.
Bye, squad!
Okay, bye.